sticks and stones may break your bones, but it has not deterred 7th Regiment Advanced Camp from performing stick slings exercises. Take a look.
The regiment performed Situational Training Exercises, also known as STX, on July 19th during Cadet Summer Training.
The training we just performed was movement to contact and conduct a platoon ambush. We were moving, bounding overwatch throughout the AO Wolverine. Took a couple bits of contact, did squad assault to react to those contact, and carried on mission. Ended up doing our ambush. Our ambush went fairly well. A couple little kinks we found out, and we're gonna iron those out and be ready for the next mission.
Right now we're working on the foundation to make sure that everybody has the equal knowledge base, so that way when we go through, we can either ramp the training up or ramp it down depending on the cadet, so we can challenge them and everybody will get something out of training.
The morning iterations were performed on a crawl pace, meaning cadre could direct cadets through the iterations as needed. STX serves multiple purposes.
So the purpose of this training is so as we commission as officers, we become ready, because all these people that we're going to be training and going to be leading have been doing these for years, or they're either brand new to it. So you have to have some kind of militant presence. So with this, we're just really gaining our militant presence and our tactical knowledge, especially with the ambush and raid and all that stuff we've all learned over our years in ROTC, and this is kind of putting it all together.
Cadets and cadre offer advice for future cadets attending training.
Just come prepared. I would say come with all the note cards and all the stuff you can get. If you don't need it, your peers could definitely need it, and helping out the platoon is what's best. The success of the platoon will truly reflect your individual success.
From my experiences, is you got to lead from example and show them what right looks like. Everybody's gonna make mistakes, but don't dwell on it, and just learn from it and teach others from the same aspect.
Reporting from the Cadet Summer Training Public Affairs Office, I'm Madison Thompson.